This is with respect to one of the women who had entered the Sabarimala temple shrine earlier this month. She's now been thrown out by her own family, sent to a shelter home. Last week, she was allegedly assaulted by her own mother-in-law when she returned back home after being in hiding for 2 weeks because of security reasons. Her own brother has also abandoned her and issued a public apology. The Kerala police have now shifted her to a temporary shelter.
Definitely is tragic because these two women entered Sabarimala Shrine on January 2nd. They have done something that was legally permissible, but even after that, they had to be in hiding because they claimed that they will definitely be attacked by the right-wing activists and protesters. And after that, around 17th of this month, one of the women who entered the Sabarimala, she tried going back to her home. On her account, she said that when she entered the home by 7 a.m. in the morning, as she entered the hall, there was a kind of a discussion that went offhand between herself and her mother-in-law, and then the victim stated that she was attacked with a wooden plank, and then she was admitted to the hospital. She was at the hospital until yesterday, and as her treatment got over, the police had informed her husband, asking her to come and take her back to home, but he has refused it. In fact, we are also getting reports that the entire family has left the home, and they have been shifted to another relative's house. Very unfortunately, even the woman's brother has also apologized publicly, claiming that what his sister has done was unacceptable, and they have also abandoned her. So having nowhere to go, now the cops have taken her to a shelter at Perindalmanna, where she is presently being placed.